Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. My name is Tony Brienne, and in today's video, well, podcast style video, my first one at that, we are going to be talking about how DMX is reportedly in a vegetative state and he apparently suffered a heart attack after having a drug overdose. So as you guys may or may not know, DMX is a hip-hop icon and he's reportedly in the hospital after suffering a drug overdose on Friday. According to TMZ, the OD occurred at 11 p.m. Sources added that the overdose then triggered a heart attack. DMX is currently in the critical care unit of a White Plains hospital where he reportedly is exhibiting some brain activity. And another source also told TMZ that the artist is currently in a vegetative state and doctors have cautioned he may not make it. So that's all the information we know now. As you may or may not know, DMX has suffered with drug addiction for a very long time. He last checked into rehab in October of 2019. He claims that his problems with addiction began when he was tricked into smoking crack at 14 by his own mentor. And since then, he has been very addicted. He has several children by several different women. I believe he has like 14 kids. And I just really, really hope this man makes it out. He makes amazing music. I really know him because my parents used to always listen to him. But this news is extremely tragic. And I just hope that he does make it out of this. I want to also add on that drugs are something that you do not play with. Do not accidentally fall into that. It starts off with, oh, I'm just gonna do it one time, like cocaine, crack, playing with shrooms, all that stuff. Y'all be careful with it. I know that on TikTok it seems that a lot of people do it. Like, I see that all the time. People are always talking about, oh my god, like I tried shrooms or I did this drugs or da da da. Just, it's not worth it, okay? Think about how you don't want to be on the corner of the street scratching and itching and your family doesn't even want to help you anymore because you don't want the help, because addiction is something extremely serious. Don't play with that stuff. I really, really hope that he gets the help that he needs. And although he is reportedly brain dead, I hope that he's able to recover from this without too many lifelong hazards against him. Yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think in the comments. Of course, always be respectful. And let's get the discussion going, and prayers for DMX. See you guys in my next video. Love you guys. Bye.